You know,
come on in.
Fit the family in there, the whole nine. All right, let's hit it. Although you got to wear the, what did we determine the outfit was?
Like yellow pants, right?
And red mustard,
yeah,
and
mustard,
ketchup.
Mustard ketchup.
Ketchup suit.
Yeah, you got to right. do it. Got to do it.
Spill
it's
got to
be standard.
You don't have to worry about it.
Clearly.
It's a standard?
No, it's
guys,
oh,
let's keep going.
The
come on.
It's automatic. No, it's a standard.
Standard
you
uniform.
Shift that thing in the snow. I bet it's rear wheel drive, too.
Could be.
All right, 32 degrees with a little bit of a breeze out there. Makes it feel like 23. And that's kind of something we've been dealing with for the last week or so. Little southerly breeze. We're going to hold it at about 32 and 31 in the falls. Now, the interesting thing or the problematic thing for these folks is that there may be just a touch of drizzle up here north of the Thruway in sections of Niagara County. So this is the warning. You're going to bed now. When you wake up tomorrow, you may have a little bit of a glaze on the windshield or even worse, the steps out of your house. So this is the time of year. Just take it easy as you're making that first step out the door. Nothing on radar now, but it will just be some light drizzle. A wintry mix even, as we may see a few snowflakes mixed in there. A little bit of light snow coming our way on Tuesday. I'll show you when and where. And then a 7-day warm-up, folks. It'll be something that a lot of folks see the snow disappear by the end of the 7 and 10 days. This is going to be the area that we're going to see the development of that. Again, it'll kind of wander to Wheatfield, Niagara Falls, back to Amherst, inland to Lockport. So Dickersonville, Ransomville, even Lewiston could see that. Fades away in the pre-dawn hours. Aaron Minkowski will get you out the door tomorrow, and he will be helping you track the snow that's on the way. So 25 tonight, cloudy and cold, a little bit of a wintry mix to the north. Now, this is the day tomorrow. Best we do is about 33 for an hour or two around 12. Then we start going back the other direction. There come the snowflakes. Now, where does it go? Is it all in the southern tier? No, it's you folks in the north towns all the way up to Niagara on the lake. Fort Niagara may get about an inch of snow tomorrow. And we're going anywhere from a coating to an inch because this doesn't last long. It heads towards the city, intensifies a little bit, but I'm using the word intensify. This is not going to be a whiteout because there's not much wind, but enough to at least cover the ground at times. It works its way into the deeper south towns by the time we get to 7, so the closer ring ones around 4 or 5 dinner hour, and then it kind of scatters out and dissolves in sections of the southern tier. How much are we looking at? Snow totals tonight, are they going to range big from north to south? Everybody's looking at about a coating to an inch. That's it. Everyone's treated fairly and equally on this one. 7-day forecast. We like the 33s today and tomorrow. Actually, Wednesday's looking like a pretty good day. Despite the overnight lows, then we see the 40s come in on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Looks like some rain showers as we get into the weekend. Sunday, our last Sunday, was spectacular. And folks are looking for a white Christmas.
Yeah.
Have to keep looking until maybe the 23rd looks like the next shot of measurable snow for the 23rd.
Wow. Okay, that's cutting it close.
I know it is.
But all right.
We're hoping.
We'll keep watching.
Sure.